Hello, it's a pleasure to be here. Merhaba. I'm Rida Khan, presenter with Al Jazeera English based in Doha. I think Turkey has a very important role to play. I think it's been very under the leadership of Erdogan. It has a crucial, unique role as a country that straddles two worlds, Europe and the Middle East, and it's very much a bridge between the two, and I think it is playing that kind of regionally.